types of course content in Blackboard Learn page. When you enter a course, you will notice the course content section. By clicking on the plus icon, instructors can add different types of content based on the needs of the students. Select Create to access to types of content list. Assignments and tests. Instructors may use these tools to assess the students' understanding of the course content and objectives. Link to discussions. Instructors can provide a link to related content. Include a link to facilitate their engagement in discussions. Journal. Instructors can use journals to communicate privately with the students and grade their contributions. Document. Instructors can create a document page and add text, audio, video, files, and images. SCORM. Instructors can add web-based content packages from academic publishers or institutional designers. SCORM packages open a new window and may contribute to your grade. Multimedia content provides tools for audio, image, and video that appear online or open in new windows or tabs. Audio and video files gives you controls to pause, play, and adjust the volume. Instructors can add read-only Google Docs, sheets, or slides to the course. They can also share collaborative document Google Docs or embedded cloud document where classmates can edit in the course. Instructors will also create clickable links that direct students to websites or other resources. To make materials easier to find and reduce scrolling, use folders and modules. A folder is a content container, allowing instructors to organize related materials. Modules enable seamless navigation from one content item to the next without distractions or additional clicks. There are other ways to create content in this section. Instructors can select Upload to create a file title, and students can download it. Also, there is an AI tool to auto-generate modules in the course, where you can adjust the description, quantity, and difficulty of the new modules. Selecting the appropriate type of content enhances the learning experience and ensures effective communication of course objectives and materials.
To receive notifications for new video uploads, subscribe to our channel and select the All option on the subscription menu. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up.